12 dreams for the Red Queen under crown of stone. 8 voracious beasts born from 8 restless nights. 4 nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. 1 prayer for the summoned called by this song. 'Tis perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. 'Tis perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness but lurking sun? What is wall but enslaved stone? What is glass but tortured sand? What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending?
Death. Since the apple was plucked from the sacred tree, mortality was believed to be God's punishment, a righteous snare to keep mankind from ascending to the stars. They were all so wrong. Death is not a wicked thing, nor some holy retribution. A true punishment would be to never know its sweet kiss. Awaken from the harshness and be born once more.
Thank you. My sweet brother. What have you done?
Mary! Oh, no! Mary! Hold on! Please, hold on! Oh, God. Mary.
Mary. No.
No. No. No! Please, a moment, let me explain! These patrols are after me! No! No! Don't shoot! This is a nightmare. I need to get out of here. This can't be happening.
There's one of those vermin.
No, please, stop. I mean you no harm. What's going on? Oh, Mary. What have I done? What's all this about?
Shit, where'd it go?
Now, I can defend myself.
Kill the thing!
Who are you? Stay back!
Sorry,
but you left me no choice. I mean you no harm. I need help.
Die, you fucking leech!
Please, listen to me. I can't make any sense of this.
Shut up, beast!
Who are you? What is this all about? What in God's
name? I'll do the rest of the job.
Just leave me. The sun. It feels like it's burning me to the bone. I need to find somewhere to hide. Let me go! I need to find shelter. Is anybody there? What is this place? The place seems abandoned. I should be safe enough here. Mary, I'm sorry. Whoever did this to us, I will find them.
This one's dressed up fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I've still a rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Gold watch.
Beautiful it is. We fancy it as share the takings.
I suppose we are undertakers. Now, give him an eve.
Thank you.
It's impossible.
Who goes there?
A prayer is summoned by warrior song. A child born from darkness must take scent of his power.
Who's there? Are you referring to me?
No! No! I still have so much to accomplish.
I still have so much left that needs doing.
Everyone's lost. We need to leave. And now!
No. There's time. I can save him.
That's the enemy coming! The orders are to evacuate the hospital!
Done. He'll live.
And now what?
We fight. Killing is a hell of a lot easier than healing.
No, it never got easy.
This makes no sense. None of it. No sense at all. It's a nightmare. That's it. So be it. Rational thinking only. This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with the real.
Madness it is. As mad as the moon. Contains blood in sunlight into a glowing flesh.
I'm not mad, then it must belong to the one who made me what I am. I must find him to understand what I have become. These people want me dead. I need to leave now.
Here's the leech. Here!
My head's spinning. I'm still in Southwark.
Over
there! I must reach the West End.
There's one of them! Vermin!
Go. Back up.
This one stinks already.
Die, vermin!
It's locked.
Over there! There's one of them vermin!
There's a strength. A strength I never knew I had.
It ain't you, man!
This shouldn't be possible.
That leech is fast!
Every sinew, every fiber of my being is a fire. I feel like a child learning the limits of my body. My strength. My reflexes. I'm not human anymore. My poor sister. If only I had controlled my need for blood. Mary, someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us. I can't believe I'm doing this. It's locked, all right. I cannot enter. Dizziness from the jump. I can... control it. It's locked, all right. What will London have to say to me? I've so many questions unanswered. Streets of London become a mausoleum. The man has been drained of all blood, but I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's trail. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant. Fresh blood. The smell is so strong. Something dire must have come about. Where has everyone gone? According to the blood patterns, that's where the victim was attacked. So that must be the killer's trail.
At last, a little life.
I live long enough to see them wet boot boys get what's coming to them.
Welcome, sir, to the Turquoise Turtle.
There's gotta be something can be done to get out of this bullshit mess. No?
It's locked.
Damn it. I think drink no longer stirs me.
My God, sir. You look like Jonah's whale just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not thirsty.
Well, grab a chair and get some rest. This is going to be another long night.
I'm looking for someone who might have passed through here recently. Wondered if you might help.
It's been quiet tonight. The only other person I've seen went straight up to his room. Thought it was kind of rude, actually.
You mean he's still here?
Well, yeah. He paid for the entire week.
I need to meet this man. I have questions.
Just climb the stairs and knock on the first door. I heard him open his window, so I guess he's still awake. And, sir...
Yes?
No funny business, you hear me? This is a respectable establishment. Are they stupid or
something? I cannot enter.
It's a good thing you cannot see me now, Mum.
This is no place for you. Prewen has several patrols roaming the area.
They do not pursue me.
But they're looking for vampires, and they're most efficient.
They'll not relent until the killer has been identified.
I have a common objective, but I require...
Shh. I think someone is eavesdropping.
Are you certain? You might as well come in, whoever you are.
Slowly, vampire! Who are you?
I mean you no harm.
Saith the vampire. Present yourself!
I need a word. With anyone.
Oh. Well, that's something I can do for you.
And who might you be?
Tell me, who are you?
First, tell me what you want. Then I may tell you.
That's none of your concern.
Sir, you have entered my room in the middle of the night, pale as a corpse and shaking like a tree. So please, indulge me.
Something, someone, is molesting people. In fact, killing them, biting them.
The calling card of a vampire, like you.